Right now, a young woman from Hobbs is dead after DPS reports she was unrestrained during a rollover in Gaines County. According to DPS, 20-year-old Navila Sanchez was driving along County Road 314 yesterday afternoon when her car veered off the road. Troopers believe Sanchez then overcorrected and rolled the car. DPS reports she was ejected from the vehicle and died at the scene.